good people.
Don't forget.
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take some.
Let's do it.
Killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected muertos nearby. Like a fucking light switch going off. Going after a plague heart like this reminds me of my old crew. Damn, I miss those guys. We have plans to make a real difference, something much bigger than our little group. Would have been our legacy.
But things didn't work out so well. Now I'm the only one left.
Oh, really? Damn.
Here. I could really use a hand.
I see one of those diseased muertos here.
Getting close. I can tell by the red haze. And the plague zombies, of course.
Over here!
Check it out. Another survivor.
Oh yeah, I like that. I'm already full up. Not enough pockets for that. That's gonna come in handy. Running low on that. I'm already full up. Not enough pockets for that. All out.
I know someone's listening, so come help an old man out.
What the fuck?
Don't be a stranger now. Come on in.
We know.
Whoa, a lot of plague zombies around here. Quick. Oh man, this is barely working at all. I'm running out of fumes here. This is barely working at all. It's done. The armor is destroyed.
Great news. I feel safer already.
That was nice work. Unfortunately, where there's one, there's always more. This town's a long way from safe.
Not enough pockets for that.
I hear lots of people bad-mouthing the army, calling them cowards. The army I know, the soldiers I served with, they would never just leave people behind. But until we understand what really happened, know that Red Talon is here for you.
These Red Talon guys are either badasses or full of shit. I guess we'll see.
Yo, here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have. Some people out here might try to take it from you.
not good at this, but thanks for, you know, everything.
Not enough pockets for that.
Hold up a second.
That was graceful.
I'll remember this day, amigo.
Welcome to the family.
As my first contribution to the team, I advise you to start thinking about the long term. With the right leadership, this group could be something special. Oh, one more thing. My last community had these special radios that could also send text messages. Somebody came through a while back passing them out. You should have them now. It's what my friends would have wanted. Sure could use that cure about now.
Later.
We've seen the bottom, but it's all up from here.
We can't just let them die here inside the base. It's not safe.
Hey, you're still alive.
All right, I'm tagging up.
Now that I've got a place to stay, maybe it's time I found a turntable so I can play all this vinyl I've been collecting.
Yo, our med supply is low, and we do not want to run out.
Uh-huh.
We need shit to build with, S.A.
Bad news. We left things lying around and some of our supplies were ruined.
Hey guys, we could really use your help with this shit right now. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this bullshit?
What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.
No matter how careful you are, there's always a fucking plague.
Damn, too loud. Get killed.
Fuck, man. This is probably it. Goddamn plague.
Everybody stay alive till I get back. Don't get killed! Just hold out a little longer, alright? We'd be idiots not to turn this into an outpost. Might be useful. This is all night. Can.
that again.
Step one, rescue. Step two, get the hell out of Dodge.
I really appreciate it, kid.
Don't worry about it.
I thought I was dead.
Nothing here. Let's hope the next one's a winner.
Adios.
You got something for me?
I don't see why not.
Home sweet home. Here we are, safe and sound.
I appreciate that.
No problem. People back home don't understand the importance of music. Get to meet someone who does. That's not gonna happen. I already got all I can handle. Not gonna fit. That's our exit cue, right? Got all I can handle. I already got all I can handle.
Yeah.
After you.
Look what we just accomplished together. Good work, everyone.
Can't carry that. Hey, what's up?
Catch you later. No room. room. Already got all I can handle. Already got all I can handle. No room. Not gonna fit. Why can't everywhere be this quiet? That's one more outpost ready to go. Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do. No room. I already got all I can handle. Need a lighter load soon. Look, still more nothing. No room.
Bad news.
Subloader? Thank you.
Guess who's back?
We have to keep...
Here we go. Nothing exciting, but it's useful.
Sure could use that cure about now. Nice of you to say hi before I'm dead.
Later.
Nice of you to say hi before I'm dead. Hola, amigo.
Later.
The way this shit's been going makes me doubt how long we got left. Yeah?
You're the boss. Folks really aren't that happy at home. I mean, more not happy than normal.
Orale! Another muerto over there. They come.
Not happening.
Could use that cure about now.
I should probably take a break before I fall over.
Muertos all around. Closing fast.
Ah. clear to me. Dear God, I'm tired. I already got all I can handle.
Hops and a nice fruity nose, man. Hey, don't judge.
Hold on.
Anyway, I was saying something.
I miss beer, you know? Especially that good shit with the dry hops and the nice fruity nose, man. Hey, don't judge. I don't care.
Hold on.
Anyway, I was saying something.
Now I don't care how skunked it is. I'm drinking what I find.
Llegame.
Thank you. Perfect. Just perfect. Not bad. Not bad.
Do stay alive, what's the fucking point? That cure about now.
When you're inside that infestation, always go for the screamer first. If you let it howl, you'll damn sure regret it.
This noise is... Hello there!
I'm gonna give you a shot to look good. Take it.
take care now.
Yeah. Buena suerte, amigo.
Come help me out, hon.
Lead the way. So this one birthday I got a Doberman puppy, Kojak, happiest dog. But then he got too big and I had to take him back to the pound.
What? Remember, stay safe.
We got muertos around the base. Might be ready to make a move on us.
Anyway. So this one birthday I got a Doberman puppy, Kojak, happiest dog. But then he got too big and I had to take him back to the pound. I never seen eyes so desperately scared and confused. Well, not until the first time I saw some dude getting eaten by the Z's.
We got fucking corpses hitting our base right now!
You know that ain't the end.
Burning up on the horse. Fears, man. I'm making it through.
It's not finished off yet. That's over.
What the fuck you doing?
Something at least. It looks like this place is cleared out. place could have something we need. Is going to be a good day.
I could use a little help if anybody's listening.
I'm about to be in a lot of trouble. I'm a little full at the moment. Some of those creepers are nearby. Sorry, can't carry that.
Check it out. I'm still around.
I definitely just saw a plague zombie.